Betty, it is Disney Queen Skelly here. Today I will be reading you some fun facts for the Mickey Mouse short, Mr. Duck Steps Out. Hope you enjoy. One of the dancers brought in as a reference for Donald and Daisy's Jitterbug was Virginia Davis, who as a young girl appeared in Walt Disney's Alice comedies in the 1920s. This is the only short where Clarence Nash did all five of the Duck Clan's voices. Daisy Duck gets her name in this cartoon. She had previously appeared in Donald Duck 1937 under the name Donna. As in the cartoon, she speaks in the same quacking voice as Donald. In the storyboard sketches for the cartoon, Donald wears his familiar sailor suit, but in the final cartoon, his clothes are changed to a city slicker style. The original pencil sketches can be seen in the DVD supplement. And those are your fun facts from Mr. Duck Steps Out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay safe, little skeletons. I love you.